And crash in Sheboygan County resulted in serious injuries for multiple people. The two-vehicle crash occurred on I-43 just before 10 Saturday night. Two people were transported by air ambulance to the hospital with serious injuries. The other two involved in the crash have non-life-threatening injuries. Police say impairment could be a factor in that crash.